Right. We are doing Hager's Hangout, and we're doing Helm's Deep. Oh. Never mind. I thought it was Helm's Deep. Apparently not. Maybe I already did Helm's Deep. I don't remember. It's a possibility. I don't remember. Well, I guess I'm gonna go for bigger army, more resources, Eastfold. I can't wait till I start playing with the other army too. But
the
Eastfold
of
Rohan, whatever.
Is controlled by Éomer, the third marshal of the Riddermark in the king's name. His lands must not fall into darkness.
Destroy all Isengard forces.
What can I get?
Let's set up camp here.
So I'm gonna do summon cavalry. Good to go.
We must defend our country. Prepare for battle. The fight is ready for some more.
Alrighty. Guys are going to be protecting the gate. Isengard arrives.
Set forth! Away!
Well, I guess I'm going to have to start. But I do have 7 minutes to do it, so let's see what havoc we can do in the meantime.
Set forth! Keep these lands safe!
There they are. What should we do?
The farm is ready!
Let's go after the crossbowmen, because bad guys are gonna do... bad things, but they can't do many bad things when they can't reach us.
Away!
I have a feeling I'm going to want a pool, a healing pool.
Be careful.
I'm just going to...
We'll hear him. Be right.
Oh.
Strike swiftly!
Getting shut. ¿2,000?
Baby.
alternate base.
Men of Rohan, we must defend our country. What should we do?
Have an arrow ready.
We're attacking!
There they are!
This way, yeoman!
Don't be glitching out on me.
Throw them out!
There we go. 2,000.
Now is the hour! We ride!
Was a mission. Okay. Alright, we got the mission done. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need a pool. Wait. Where are you? Get on your house. Where are you?
You must be ready.
Oh, fine.
The enemy is
back, back door.
Strike them down.
Oh wait, I defeated him before Isengard even arrived. Dang it, that was not good. Dang it. Too efficient. Dang it. That was a big mess up. Since the point of the benefit is you fight for as long as possible, so therefore you can level up your troops, level up your heroes, level everything up. But unfortunately, I didn't get to see what Isengard's army was going to be. Well, I guess c'est la vie. That's just the case. Thank you for watching Haters Account. Bye. Well, let's see what's next week.
Great Fortress of Helm's Deep is the last refuge for the people of Rohan.
Okay, now it's claiming Helm's Deep.
Or all is lost.
I guess that is going to be next week. Sorry I held your suspense too much, but that is the way it goes. Can't wait to see you later.